Dedicated to our ex-Prime Minister, Tony Abbott. He cleverly abolished the carbon tax. Yeah, fuck Tony Abbott, man. That guy's a prince.
Ball bag looking motherfucker.
Yeah.
A tiny bit more on the kick and snare if possible. Thank you. Just fraction.
How are you, Philadelphia? You alright? It's a fucking pleasure to be back.
Oh, and also a tiny fraction more of my keyboard, Gino, I think. Thank you. What do you want? What? You got to follow that up with something. Nah, he's got nothing.
This is called Zen Automaton. I hope you like it. Long time and can't really stop because it's hella fun. It's got dumb lyrics, and I love dumb lyrics. My dad always says, "Hey, Pikachu." It's another dumb lyric that I love.
Live in the ocean, give it a try. 'Cause if you won't live, then why won't you die? Yeah!
would love to, but it would just be... I wouldn't even play the first chord.
I'm pretty sure it'd just be Nick doing spoken word, really.
Yeah, like, then the spoken word... This is the spoken word. I don't know how to fucking play it, sorry. Maybe one day, yeah. We should do an online poll and come back and...
We don't really remember any stuff either. We have to dig up historians, local historians, to re-teach us all the songs. Or someone, if anyone has any tablature.
I still wear a sunlight cardigan.
But, you know... Yeah, that's the one. But we're going to do something not anywhere near that. We're going to play like a really new song. From the last album we put out, Tasmania. So I hope you like it.
Oh,
to, but we didn't get around to it. I've been living in London, so I've been kind of fucking us over a bit. Sods for that. Next time we'll definitely play Mothwing. Yeah. I don't like that song as much, but we might play it. Well, you're the only one that matters. You're the one that matters.
I'm more of a front guy.
What's that? What did you say? Someone said something. There were too many things coming at me. I couldn't answer. Yeah, we'll play a tiny bit of that tonight, like in a medley. This is actually quite useful for next tour. Oh yeah. Yeah, thanks. Anyway, we're gonna play another song from Testament. It's called Burnt Out Star. I hope you like it.
Sorry to break yourself up. Yeah.
under the pipe, I owe you my life. That's the first time I've heard myself saying, I'm slipping, catch me.
And I hope it won't be the last.
Hey. Yeah, he wasn't taking a piss.
Nick's not one to judge anyone.
No. Like, this is a song we've... This will be the second time we've played this song, live, ever. It's from Hobo Rocket. I hope you like it.
Thank you.
It's not lost on us that the new season of Always Sunny in Philadelphia is coming out. 2 days. 2 days, Jamie. 2 days. I, for one, relate to every one of those people on that show. On every different day of the week. Mostly, I'm definitely Charlie, though. Aren't we all?
The answer is no. This song's called Paint Me Silver.
Tasmania from Tasmania.
Ain't you glad you took it lonely? Burns your lips. Thank you.
For coming down, I appreciate it.
Thank you. Thank you.
that I've seen so many familiar faces from last year and like that. I want to come out and hang out with you guys for a little while after this. Hear all about your year.